Geoff Thielst, Director of Marine Diving Technologies at Santa Barbara City College, and we're here at Stearns Wharf today. The students are practicing skills that are similar to the tasks that they would be expected to complete out in the field.
Nobody else wants to know.
How's that project coming?
Unlike scuba divers, commercial divers use surface supply techniques where air is pumped to the divers via hoses from the surface, which gives us relatively unlimited amount of bottom time. We also have communications with the divers so that you can improve efficiencies and effectiveness of the work being done underwater. Here at Los Banos Pool, where we do the initial swim evaluations for the students to make sure that they're competent to participate in the program. This is also where we do the early training, the advanced scuba diving techniques and obstacle courses and drown proofing activities, so that we're sure that once we do get into the ocean that we can do it in a safe manner. The Marine Diving Technology Program was founded in 1968 with a federal grant to train marine technicians to support commercial and scientific endeavors on, in, and around the water. And we've been true to that core mission and expanded some of our capabilities ever since. The program is a wonderful value for California residents, in that we're a publicly funded college, and tuition it currently is $26 a unit, so it's just really a fantastic value for the student.
It is not about an individual diver, it is about everybody, you know, contributing. So,
how's it going, boys?
It's a little warm.
Yeah, I bet you're wanting to get in that water, huh?
Oh, yeah.
So this is one of the three diving tanks we have here at the facility, and it's where we practice skills using the gear and marlin spike seamanship, underwater welding, burning, hydraulic tools, and all those kind of things. Well, that about does it. We're back in the Marine Diving Technology facility, and if you'd like additional information, you can email myself or my assistant Judy, and look forward to seeing you here at Marine Diving Technologies.